from the station working for you. This is a WRTV update.
I'm WRTV's Megan Shin, and these are your latest headlines. Later today, Indianapolis Public Schools is holding its first of three virtual town halls on its new transportation plan. IPS officials say more students will have to walk to school this fall. Also, some high school students will have to take Indigo buses instead of the school bus. The first town hall happens this evening at 6 p.m., and there will be other Zoom meetings in the plan on Wednesday and Thursday. We have information on how you can register at WRTV.com. And a traffic alert here in central Indiana. A 7-day road closure is scheduled to start today at a major intersection in Hamilton County. The closure is happening on 146th Street at State Road 37. That's near the Fishers and Noblesville line. This is from Harriman Boulevard to Tomwood Way and Mundy Drive. Again, that intersection is scheduled to be closed for 7 days, weather permitting. And don't forget to plan now, because NDOT expects the North Split downtown will close for 18 months beginning May 22nd. It's for a $350 million reconstruction project on Indiana's second busiest interchange. Now let's get a check of the weather with meteorologist Tal Clausen.
All right, as we go throughout the remainder of the day, it's a lot brighter than what we saw the first half of the day, as we have plenty of sunshine and that will be around. And with that sunshine, temperatures will be climbing into the mid to upper 60s for us all across the area. This evening is great. Just grab the jacket, though, once the sun sets, as temperatures will cool back down into the 50s very quickly across the area. And then for the day tomorrow, a very seasonable day for this time of year. We start off in the mid-40s. We have plenty of sunshine from start to finish throughout the day tomorrow, with high temperatures in the low 60s. Megan.
Todd, thanks. And for more weather and stories you need to know, download the WRTV mobile app. Thanks for joining us.